So Ron DeSantis spent $1.6 million of taxpayer money to fly 50 migrants out of the state because Republicans are afraid uneducated migrants who don't speak English are going to take away their $63,000 a year dollar jobs. Yeah, come on. Be reasonable. You're crazy.